Welcome to the Garfield County, Colorado Treasurer's Site. This is a tutorial on how to make a property tax payment online. Before we begin, you will need to have the type of payment you will be using at hand, such as the credit card or debit card you intend to use, or the routing and bank account number for an e-check. Please note that the third-party site that we use does charge a fee of 2.5% or a minimum of $3.95 for using a card, or a $3 flat fee for an e-check. Please press pause now to get that information or just continue if you are ready. On the left-hand side of the screen, click on Property Tax Payments and on Property Tax Payments again. This will either take you to the Search for an Account screen or Login screen. If it is the Login screen, use the Taxpayer Public Login. This page should now say Search for an Account. Enter the account number, owner name, or an address. Then click Search for Accounts. Under Search Results, click on the account you are looking for. Your screen should now say Tax Account at the top. On the top left-hand side of the screen, you should see a button for first half, full payment, or for second half payment. Click on the desired payment. Next screen is the shopping cart. It should say Certificate has been added to your cart at the top. Hit Checkout if this is what you'd like. Next, there will be a drop-down box for e-check or credit card. Make your selection and continue. The next page is asking you to confirm checkout. You can either change the payment method or continue. By clicking continue, you will be redirected to the official payment site. For confidentiality purposes, we will be using their demo pages starting at step 3, as we have already done 1 and 2. This is the Make a Payment page and shows the payment amount plus the convenience fee and the total payment. You must accept the terms and conditions to continue with the payment. Next, you will be required to enter the appropriate information for your payment type. You will need to add an email address so that your receipt can be emailed to you. When done, press the Submit button. This page is to confirm the details of the payment. If the information is correct, click Submit again. The last page is the Confirmation of Payment screen. Please print a copy for your records if you do not enter an email address. This concludes the tutorial.